Here we are again, rent or buy. Fire Emblem Warriors, rent or buy. Honestly, on release day, let's do this to help you guys choose if you should buy this or not. I am happily and heavenly surprised when Tecmo and Nintendo do a Dynasty Warriors skin type of game. They do it great. When they did Hyrule Warrior, it was super epic. Mainly, this feels as super epic as Fire Emblem. The fact that is a Fire Emblem story environment, older characters that you know you can play with. You start off with two main characters you choose between. I don't want to say it or spoil it. Boy or girl, you're in this kingdom. They lost their mom. Compelling, good storytelling as always. Remember, well, Fire Emblem, pretty much when you play them, you have those cutscenes and the guys are talking to one another. You have that in there. That authentic Nintendo storytelling is there. But feels like a Dynasty Warrior for sure, the gameplay. But there are so many, I'm surprised to say, other Dynasty Warrior have those superpower attacks. But this one has so many on one character, it's just insane. You can combine any teammates with you to do a super attack. So many buttons to learn, so many combination of attack. You have the regular, you know, you have the regular normal attack, a harder attack, and you have that superhero attack. But then you can combine the superhero attack with the other ones. You have like three different types of super attack to combinate and just to complicate your head. But it looks so good on screen. It is so fun. It feels, honestly, to compare to other Dynasty Warrior franchise, this actually, they broke boundaries in here. The fact that you can switch characters throughout the map mission you're doing, characters will appear to you. You already have people on your team. You can switch back and forth. Play with them as long as you want. Finish the map. You can level up your characters, which I thought was really epic. They level up pretty fast. And the previous other games do it, but this one somehow does it better. The leveling up is really epic. You can equip weapons, newer weapons you pick up. You can, you know, fully armorize your characters with different weapons and everything. It feels like a Dynasty Warrior and a Fire Emblem really mixed together. It really feels like you're playing a Fire Emblem game, but with that Dynasty Warrior gameplay touch. The boss battles are epic, quite challenging. Try not to put it too much on easy because it's going to be boring. Play on normal mode, but I'm sold. I'm really happy I got this. It is very delicious, quite epic. I will finish it from start to finish, play the whole thing too, upload it no matter what copyright strikes Nintendo may give me. I don't care. It is that super awesome. I just love it, honestly. As I finished my couple of other ones, the ones, maybe a Dynasty Warrior with a good story is epic, but the gameplay, the controls, oh, and graphically, I gotta put out the touch that the Nintendo Switch, graphically, really, really looks beautiful, and that intro is masterpiece. But the whole character roster, some of your favorites, you can actually finally play with them in full 3D. Some of them, there's this side character Lisa that I really wish they made an amiibo. She's a girl with ponytails and she fights with an axe, and those moves, it's the combinations of many characters, other Dynasty Warrior. Some of them you get to switch, but this one, whenever you have like four or five guys on your team, you can switch back and play with them as long as you want. Some of them just appear, you can play with them for 5 or 10 minutes, but the diversity of character switching and the different moves from all the characters, they really play differently. Of course, you're just killing an army and bashing in it, but the diversity of the moves and the characters you can play with in here when you're doing just one mission. And the story is really good, really well made. I really like voice acting, cinematics, in between Fire Emblem takes of them just talking. You know how a Fire Emblem game looks like when you're talking in between fights. I would love to see more of this series. It's a nice switch, a nice twist to the series. You know, Fire Emblem is basically turn-based. Usually, this one is a dynasty hack and slash, kill everybody in sight. But those power moves and combination of partners and everything makes it unforgettable and quite exquisite. I really like it. Whenever Nintendo and Tecmo do a game together, never fails. Every part of the company just put their touch and they do what they do best, and the power of them combined together. They did Hyrule Warrior. I thought it was really epic, but this one, I kind of like it more. Really, really awesome. Oh, other part I really liked that I don't recall other Dynasty Warrior games are making, you can pause the map and send other characters, control and command other characters in your team. You know how you have to walk back and clear always the main boss in every part of the map? Well, you can send out your teammates and do it for you, so you can just focus in one place, because sometimes it gets really crowded and hard to clear the area. If you know how a Dynasty Warrior game works, pretty much have a map on the side of the screen, and all the red dots are the parts controlled by the enemies. You walk in with your gang, and you have to clear out all those parts and turn them into green. And sometimes you got side missions. Side missions are cool. Help out villagers. They get attacked. The monster just appeared. The boss is there. That's pretty much it. You have to clear the whole map, then you're done. But the combination of everything, of course, it's Fire Emblem 2. We got some favorite characters you get to play with. Everybody's pretty much in there. I don't want to spoil it, but really nice job. I love it when these two companies come together to do this. They have to do more. I could think of other franchises they could do, Nintendo and Tecmo together, but this one, please just don't make one. Keep at it. It really feels Fire Emblem and Dynasty Warrior came together. They did both, part of the essence of both franchises and company really come together greatly. I'm ending it on that. Quite an epic, I would say, masterpiece. I really, really like it. Visually, it's surprising. Nintendo Switch,